Once you have safely transferred your semen order from the shipper tank to your wet storage tank, we'll need you to take a few steps to get the shipper tank returned to Cattle Visions as soon as possible. Inside your packet, you'll find a couple of zip ties, a small and large zip tie. The small zip tie is for you to connect the neck plug to the shipper tank. And then you can close the lid on the shipper cover. Make sure it's latched. And then take your large zip tie and run it through the lid and then through the latch on the body of the shipper tank, shipper cover. Then you'll find the shipping label on the handle of the shipper tank, and you'll want to take the return label that's in the packet and put it over the top of the existing label. And then there'll be a small sheet that gives you some instructions on how to contact FedEx or how you can go to cattlevisions.com and set up a PRP so that FedEx will come and pick up the tank and return it to Cattle Visions. Thank you very much for your order. We do greatly appreciate your business, and we hope that you have a successful breeding season, and we look forward to talking to you soon. Take care.